Turn that off. Not exactly what I was planning. Let's try turning it on. That one's gonna take longer to hit the ceiling than that one will. So let's try doing it like this. Ha! Okay. There we go. Problem solved. Took me a second. I think that one should have been a little bit easier to figure out. Because I didn't notice the timing difference until I really just kind of thought about it. What's the deal with this, I wonder? Well, there's no way I'm jumping that. Oh god! Fell into the sky. Oh boy. Alright. Can I jump? But in order to move it, I need to be basically on the top part. Maybe I can. No, 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 that's not gonna happen. I was close. I know what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do. Come on. Come on back. No! I think I gotta wait and let it build up all the momentum. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, get it! Yeah! Those are spikes. What the hell? What the hell? What's this nonsense? Whoa. What? I am what? Oh, you gotta hit the things as you're okay. Alright, I can do. Ow, ow. Maybe I can't. Hit it. Oh, I gotta wait. I gotta wait. I gotta wait. That's the problem. Come on, light up. No! Darn it! Didn't time it right at all. I was having no problem with this, like, the first time I hit it. It's terrible. One, two, alright. Let's get the timing down. One, two, three. One, two, three. There we go. Okay, a little better. Alright. Is this one gonna light up as well? No, I guess not. H-O. I wonder if that was from the earlier sign. I don't know where we're at. Whoa. And that's a timer. Crap, I didn't hit the freaking button last time. I'm used to it being, like, exact. Get over. Alright. Gotta hit these things as I'm flying by them, basically. That's what I've been doing. I just kinda lost track of how I was doing it. Come on. Spam B! There we go. Ooh! Oh, this is gonna be all kinds of nope. What? Oh no! Yay for death! Okay, so this is another checkpoint, I guess. I hit it twice! I only meant to hit it once. Aww, he clipped my leg. Close. Okay. Crap. Okay. We gotta hang from the thing. Woo! Barely made it. Shoot me through there. Oh god! I wasn't expecting that. Oh, this is gonna be one of those things. Got like timed in the air. Call it before it lands. Yeah, like that. Oh! Oh! Oh. That noise. I'm never gonna get over that noise. Whoa. Ah! Oh! What? Okay. I gotta figure out how to apex this, I think. So I gotta time it so when... gotta time it when I start going back down. Because when I start going back down, it'll cause me to... It should cause me to, like, flip the switch. Oh, darn it. Crap. Getting closer. Yes! No! Ah! Didn't have enough momentum. Yes! Momentum! Momentum! Whoa. Whoa. Little boy, you okay? I know you just crashed through glass, but oh no. What happened? You okay? Oh my god. No way. No freaking no way. I am in shock. I am in utter and complete shock. What the hell? Oh. Oh my god! What the hell? That was a mind trip. That was such a mind trip. Oh my gosh. Okay, in case you didn't notice on the last part, I think, like, there was that one part where you saw the girl and then it pushed you backwards, but then you kept going and then the, like, scene changed. And then, like, start of the game, and that was the start of the game, but Thank you for watching Wet Plays Wimbo. Wet Plays Wimbo. I still can't say the game. Thank you for recommending me to play this game, friends. And might have been a little bit tired. Might have been a little bit too tired to do this game justice, but it still hit me regardless. And I understood what happened at the end, so... Whew, what a game. What a game. That's, what else can you say? What else can you really say about something like that?